It's gonna probably gonna backfire.
Yep, like it tends to do. So yeah, there you go. There's the 1979 Briggs and Stratton 5 horsepower with the original airbox reinstalled. Love this engine so much.